Yo, what's up guys? My name is Crazy Kens 5000 and welcome back to another video. Well, today I'm doing a kind of fingerboarding video. I'm trying to block what's behind my awesome dragon deck. Tony Hawk, that is. And behind this deck we have, boom, all of my ramps, including the black ones down there. You can see them, Brinkum ones. I don't like them, I don't use them. So yeah, these are all the ramps, including the kicker, which is the latest ramp ever. And yeah, we'll just take all of these ramps one by one and show you to them. So let's go. Okay, so the first one I have is the Tony Hawk circuit board rolling ramp. It's got the bank and it's got the ramp here. It's all neon orange. It's got some connector pieces. These can't connect to the tech deck. They can only connect to the circuit boards provided. Got some grey coping down there. There's no grinding rail or anything. It's hollow on the inside. All right, and the next kind of ramp is the stairs and rails Tony Hawk circuit boards. It's got two rails to grind down. It's got a little ramp to go up. It's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 steps in total. And it's got the banker piece at the top. Same thing with the rolling ramp. And now we're moving on to... So they're just the ones that I bought. Now we're moving on to customs. Okay, so the first ramp is actually just a wooden block. Now I just use this for a ledge. I should upgrade to it because it's really good, so I might not use this for fingerboarding. I don't know, it's not that interesting, it's just a plank of wood. But it is super sweet for fingerboarding on, so moving on to the next ramp. Next we have the kicker, or the, I don't know what you call it, bank. So we have real good transition for this. Bear in mind, all these ramps have been tested. They are fingerboardable, as FSS says. And it's got some blue tack on the bottom, four in each corner. Next, we have one of my favourites. My custom-made quarter pipe. I'm saving the biggest to last. Right. This, oh yeah, some of it has graffiti on, some doesn't. These are the two pieces that have drawings and graffiti on them. So we have a birdhouse logo here, girl fingerboard from Tech Deck, broken knuckle, finger skate with a little diagram of mean looking two fingers with hashtag finger skate on with a green board. It's got P-Rep on there. It's got a red rail that you can use to go up the ramp, grind, go back down. You can also do some clean flip tricks on it. Super sweet. And then we have the biggest one I've made, which is this. I'm going to call it the grinding bank, because mainly it has a load of rails, and we'll get more into it. So right here it says, I don't know if you can see, caution, major fingerboarding in progress. That's just a little bit of fun. Then we have the same technique of how we done the rail on the quarter pipe, just in orange. It's totally grindable. Kind of bumpy when you use the trucks to grind on, but it is what it is. Then we have an Affliction Fingerboards logo. This was made out of a shoebox. And then we have some graffiti on here. We have, just on here, it should say hashtag finger skates. And then we have the Chris Cole logo. We have FSS, which stands for Finger Skate Select, if you already know. We have Tech Deck again. We have another fingerboarding picture there. We have a snake, just a random snake, And it looks like it's heading towards YouTube with a YouTube button. So yeah, this is just, this ramp is actually supposed to be a wall ride, so you can kind of like ollie. It's really hard to kind of get your fingers on to do the wall ride. This is like an actual wall ride, not like when you go up a ramp like that and then kind of like that. I might make one of those in a future video. With you following along, like I've done with the kicker. And then that's pretty much all my ramps. So, yeah, that's all my ramps. So, we just got a big bundle of what we got here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, do put a big fat chubby thumbs up and join the Crazy Kids Club by subscribing. Alright guys, I'm going to sign out now. Goodbye, peace out, have fun.